question is, why are germline mutation more important in evolution than somatic ones? Before going to the